Do what you gotta do, kid. Cause I'm about to send this guy on a one-way trip to hell.
Don't worry. Gonna get this done. Good luck, kid.
What is up, YouTube? Jedi Nation here, and welcome back to Devil May Cry 4 Special Edition. This stairway to heaven or hell, you know that we control it and will be well, and all will be well. If it is progress that you desire, moving your other self past the stairs is required. And now your fate we decide, strikers, and your progress will be denied. Okay. Let's go. Come on. Well, that was shit. I like that knee rolls is basically his health thing for the enemy is like fire. Come here, you. Come back. Come on, what do we get? Ah, actually, that's not too bad. Oh, yes. Come on. Oh, bloody hell. Not what you want. Nope. Come here. Come on. There you are. Come here. Nope. giant. Ah! Go away! Come here. I hate this one, I really do. We've got to basically go like through level like that. It's a fucking nightmare. And... cool. Poop. Oh, I missed. Well, bye bye. Go away. Yep. Nope. Come here. Don't think so. I don't know how they did that. Goodbye. Oh, good God. All right, hang on. Don't know what I'm worrying about because, bastard! Fuck you! Well, that was lucky. My God. Give me that HP. Thank you. Oh my God. Oh, that's all right. There's another one. Sweet. And hurry up. Seriously. Oh, hello. Fire. Come here. Bloody bitch. There we go. Come on. Where are they? Come on, bitches. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Come on, come here. Yeah! Don't even fucking try it, pal. Nope. Not this time. Damn it! Yeah, I don't think so. Come on! What bollocks is that? Yeah. Oh, come on! That's bull! Bullshit on that, I rolled out of this fucking way. No, go away. Come come on. Go away. No! Fuck you! Fucking asshole. That's total bollocks, that. I kept fucking rolling out of the way, but it was like, no, you didn't. Even when it was in fucking mid-road, it was like, huh, it shifted. You can't fucking do that. All right, let's get that. Give me the fucking HP. And I don't need it now. Don't even need him, really. Come on. Okay. All right, then. Come on. Nope. Come on, what are you doing? How are you doing that? Go away. Go away. Oh, yeah. All right. Come on. Come on, you're going to go into your... Ooh. Oh, boy. What the hell is she doing? Okay, that was a weird glitch bug. Has anybody else had that on the PS4? That was weird as fucking hell. Well, we did air a lot easier than we did the others. It's great, innit? And to be honest, I found air the most difficult out of them when I first ever did this. Right. I don't even need the green orbs. Alright, that's fine. Let's go. Right, before I do that, I wanna do that. Come Come on. Oh, fuck. Do it. Nice one. Really? Why not, Agnes? Oh, help! Son of a bitch. Oh. Come on. Oh, fuck off! Really? Sure thing. No. Goodbye. Boom. Yeah. Go away. Okay. This way. Come on. Oh, here we go. We did it. Wow. That's got to be a... No, that won't be, because we used the golden orb. God damn it. Never mind. What? We did it. We got through it. We have one more mission to do, and then we've finished Devil May Cry 4's main story. Like I said in one of the other videos, I may do Virgil's and Trish and Ladies, but I don't know yet. But guys, I'm going to end this episode of Devil May Cry 4 Special Edition here. If you did enjoy this episode, smash the like button as always and drop me a comment, tell me what you thought. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe, ring that bell so you know when all of my Let's Plays go live. But as always guys, I've been Jedi Nation and I'll catch you all in the next video. Later.